okay? Are you okay? You guys can hear me, right? Alright, so today we're gonna be trying to S-rank Dr. Cowles and a few other bosses for like almost for like an hour or less than an hour, I don't know. I haven't done a gameplay video in like a year. It's about time I do another one. No, I did make gameplay videos. I was like almost a year ago.
Good day for well-balanced. Here's a real high-class balance. And begin.
Next time, right? Just making sure this, yeah. The microphone doesn't snap off.
Will get red hot. And begin. Here's a real high class bonus. Here goes. A brawl is surely brewing. And begin. A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
Try not to say the N word. Never will I ever say the N word. That was funny, but eat dirt. I swear to God, these objects in the front are blocking my vision. Fuck. Okay. Subscribe. Eat donkey dick. Okay. like a drink. Oh, I'm dead. Knew it. Not to mind the fact that we're also doing this on expert mode, and that was a brawl. More like balls. They're gonna be in your mouth right now. Artistic? Nah, we got autistic. No, my friends at school called me that. I don't mind. I just go like, I'll see you later. Oh, I'm being your ass if I can survive this. I was almost at the moment where I was gonna get to bomb him. Hey, look. There's the map. Alright. When I'm insane, we're getting pretty good results, but we'll keep going. Keep going, I think. Jesus Welcome to the International Santi News Network. hate your host. Calm down. I feel like I'm getting very subtle right now. Hi, would you like to see my schlong? Oh no, it's the autistic science man. Run! PTSD's come from this. Bombs. We didn't get an S rank because I'm one HP short. We'll see what we get. B. You realize how much hard work I put into that. At least we read the boss on expert now. Alright, I'm just gonna shut up for a little bit. And, here we go. Invincibility always helps. Okay. me. Kitty, you got anything to do? Eeny, miny, oh.
Here's a real high-class bout. Now go!
Super autism.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
This doesn't make any sense.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
This doesn't make any sense.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
This doesn't make any sense. How can a vermin be bigger than a cup that would most likely be a size of, like, a human child or something? Like, if I saw a giant rodent or vermin or whatever you call it, I'd run for my life and be like, a giant rat. Dysfunction Junction, what the hell am I doing wrong?
A great slam and then some. You're up. Here's a real high-class bout. Now go. Shirley Brewing. You're up.
He's generally mad right now. Let's see if I can S-rank this, like,
This match will get red hot. Okay. Now, go!
How? What the heck? Bro, how that happened? Yo, can somebody explain how the hell I did not get frozen that one time? Can somebody explain how the hell that happened? Because I'm generally confused now. I will bomb this place. Screw things up. Yeah, that one first try. B. Why are you keeping bees? Is anyone actually trying to beat the King's Leap with only Cuphead and Mugman? Has somebody actually done that? I very dearly love free parries. I love falling parries that lead to doom. I really love. That was a joke. That was a joke, you idiot. Ellensburg. Well, I can record for 30 more minutes.
Good game for a well battle. Now go!
Hello there, I'm Hello. Make me cry. You dirt, you're never supposed to exist on this earth anyways. Dirt for breakfast. We got like 20 minutes left. Why not just... Guys, phone fell down. Let's go fuck the devil. Sweetie. Let's just take a break for a moment.
It's nice to rest your eyes and maybe go outside.
Go outside. Scumbag. This goes hard. Well, hello, Mr. Fun Guy. We'll try you a few times. Let's see what you got. Sorry if I talk too much. I just like doing that. sex is a very valuable thing in mind that everyone needs to try at least once at a time. So there's balls of wood. So when this time my man, I'm gonna be forced to use Charles. Cause I'm starting to feel like my head is hurting.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ, help me! Let's go in, bub. Alright. Welcome to this public man. We like to roll the dice. It's just a game on level game. And gosh, we pay the price. Pay the price! And now they're fighting for the life. The mission fraud with red. And if they proceed, but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their head.